Alright, fellow weirdos. So, we made it to the swamps of Lost Alpha. Yeah, ow! Bitch! I wanted to give sausage. Okay, I don't have sausage. They're shy. Super fresh.
Слава богу, ты жив. Кажется, патруль подоспел вовремя.
Было бы лучше, если бы их вызвали пораньше.
Как ты себя чувствуешь, стрелок? Память возвращается? Я беспокоюсь о тебе. После всего, что произошло, я и не представляю.
Тихо. Ты слышишь?
Что? Я ничего не слышу.
They should last for a while. Okay, we had all the the hunger artifacts on us when he passed out. Of course, he's so hungry. Whew. Okay, manual save also, I think. I'm not gonna loot any ammo just yet. Let's check first. Of course I will go immediately. That's what we do. Okay, let's see. Just bring this. What's his specialty? Oh, okay, pistols, it would seem. This one... Oh, this one is already upgraded. That's why. I'm gonna grab some of this ammo just in case. And the two boxes. Oh, okay, and I can use this as a stash. Let's see. This one maybe. I mean, I would think that Doc has all sorts of medical equipment, but who knows? Oh. Also, I'm quite sure I have... Oh! Food! Yay! Quite sure I have left batteries somewhere as well, but let's see, is there something I actually need at the moment? Maybe it's one medkit. Now, of course, I have no desire to follow the main quest just yet. Let's see. So now that I have more of this ammo, let's switch these again. In fact... Oh! Okay, repair, please? Whoa, it's pretty expensive. So now that I have access to more ammo, let's put this one away, I think. It's coming back to me. I definitely have some shit stashed at the mines. Have some shit stashed at the, I mean, in the Darkscape mines. I have some shit stashed in Dark Valley, the pig farm, and I have some shit stashed in garbage where Siri hangs out. Okay, I think now that I have given up one weapon, I'm gonna grab some more. Yeah. Okay, goody. Actually, what I want to do is I want to diddle-daddle around. I want to discover the area. I want to find stashes. I want to look for shit. Etc. Etc. Although it is also very fun to open up a path to more of the northern maps, which I am far less familiar with. Also, Twilight's. Okay, that's mine there. Okay, so the mind detection should work as it used to, as it's supposed to. Can I get to the roof of this building? Lamps. Okay, let's see. If I can get to the outhouse roof. Almost. Come on. You're almost there. Of course, if I get to the door canal roof, and I can get to the door canal roof from here. Yep. Okay, and now we should be able to get to the tree. Twilight Zone, baby. So that's what this the rest of this episode will be dedicated to. I'm gonna roam around and enjoy myself. Visit the Great Beyond and the Tunnel's End and all that. Ooh, this is groovy. Jellyfish make you hungry as well. No. This is so cool. Like the detail of the Twilight Zone here is almost almost as complex as it is in Corden, where you have basically like whole river and road and what have you. Oh, so here that side is inside the Twilight Zone, isn't it? Oh shit! Radiation, yo! Okay, so you can't get past this, I guess, or you can. Are we getting? Invisible wounds, or now just exhausted. Okay, let's keep pumping. Now the extra river is irradiated, of course. So this is a little bit frivolous pursuit, but you know, priorities. Okay, so basically it's just that one section that's heavily irradiated. Okay, and now the health is coming back. I'm gonna make a save here. Whew. Certain if the tunnel end is inside Twilight Zone or out? Because I think you can get to the tunnel from the inside. Let's see. We're like properly at the map's edge now. Like not just this area, but like the whole map. Awesome. So yeah, this is similar to the. Tunnel and the railway bridge, or no, it's not the railway bridge, just the bridge. Similar to the tunnel and the bridge in Clear Sky Swamps. No! Oh no, you didn't. Okay, I guess we will find out now if it was inside the Twilight Zone or outside. Like, I think this area might be. Ah, no, but there are anomalies here, so it must be inside the normal map already. Okay, we're back here. So I'm not gonna maybe climb atop the ladders because I might fall down from there. I just wanna do a little tour. Celebrate and all that. Whee! I didn't even remember if I have tried to get to the Twilight Zone in the swamp map or not. Like, I think I have tried to get to the fence from that building or that farmstead over there, but not directly from Doc's farm. Deserve a good thorough Twilight Zone porn after the ordeal with the chopper and the swamp beasts. Oh, I can drink. Okay, yeah, I should drink. That's the thing with reloads, is that you don't necessarily end up with the actions taken that you have already taken. A magnificent tree. It's like a few of some other tree models mashed together, more bigger and more detailed than normal trees. Okay, so already I need to reload. I was wondering if the uh, if the water will sort of just cut off, like in some maps. This seems to be a more complex structure. Cool cliff. Circle around from this side, then at some point I'm gonna reload the first Twilight Zone save and go around the other way, just to make a full circle around the map. Oh yeah, and there's the bridge there, I think. Where are we? Okay, so up here, up there is already a normal map. Yeah, so it appears that I can't circle through. There. It's like normally it would have a cliff like this in the normal map and you can't get over the top to the Twilight Zone, but here it's reversed. Oh, we're still in Twilight Zone. Okay, that's cool. There, Warsel, very well in Twilight Zone, and I am guessing that that ledge there is also highly irradiated the same way as on the other side of the bridge where we came from before. Pyro guys, that's a big anomaly. Or maybe it is a pyro guys, I can't tell. The inside of the map will have to be discovered on another day, I think. Here's the pipeline, okay. Yeah, I saw it from down there. And that should be the same pipeline that follows to the level changer where we started, isn't it? Yep. Outskirts. Ooh, we're getting into the serious territories now. Ooh, yeah. especially monitoring in a twilight zone, because that might not have like full textures and full properties for climbing. If I can slay some swampies from here though, oh I will. I definitely will. You fox. Ooh, that's the chopper right there. Yeah, at the moment it would be unwise to try to harm it in any way, because if I start shooting at it, it will probably shoot back. And I like how some of the trees out here start getting Yantar vibe already. Let's do it like this. Quick save. Can you see me now, fuck?
Давление падает. Давление падает.
Okay, I think that's enough of that. Right. So we're just gonna sneer at it and give it the side eye. Wouldn't it be funny if I threw a bolt at it and it just crashed? This actually reminds me of the time when in Clear Sky I think I can actually hit it from here. In Clear Sky I accidentally killed the Clear Sky trader. It was like one of those you had to be there. Because you can't equip weapons inside the base and everything is like super safe. However, I had used a guide exploit to carry a huge load of weapons for selling, and I was transporting them from the gate to the. This is where we started. I was transporting the buttloads of weapons from the gate to the trader, and I was piling them there. And so, as this pile of weapon was piling and piling and piling on the trader's room. Whoa, what's this? Holy shit! What is this? Whoa! This is a true artifact. Oh dear. So anyway, as I was piling the weapons on the trader's counter, I accidentally bumped into one and gently knocked a barrel into his chest, and he dropped dead. Oh, I think I know what this is. This is helicopter fire, isn't it? Oh, you beautiful cunt. Can I get up from here? Oh, okay, so it might be that I can't carry on from here, so to explore the other side. We'll have to return to the dock side. Save. I am gonna make a sparkly save here. I've seen a lot of shit in Twilight Zone, but this is a first. We're just getting so close to the level changer that I think I can't probably get any further from here. Like, if I get any further, then the level changer will kick in. Okay, let's return to the other side as well for a bit. So, this is... Wait, where are we? Oh yeah, this is after I came over this radioactive barrier. So this time, let's explore the other side. Toilets and always get to me. It's like, where are they going? Ah, that's where they're going. This is a solid object. Awesome. The trees are so much more varied than inside, like, you have all these hybrid formations. Again, I'm not sure if I can get up from this side, but I might. Ooh, a lovely birch. Fall through. Oh, this is the island in the middle. Okay. Awesome. How's the stamina? The stamina is wearing out very fast. It appears that I can't get through here either, because the cliff is blocking the way. And so I'm gonna guess that this area will be radioactive, like, very soon. No, maybe not. Do I have a save in Doc's farmstead? Let's see. Oh, right. I actually had to do a climb again because I hadn't saved here. Because I wasn't sure that before that this was actually Twilight Zone. Okay, so let's take a look at this side. First off, we have Doc's farmstead with an outsider view. Also, more power line pylons. I hope the minefield doesn't extend to the Twilight Zone. I guess this is another reason why certain maps have very elaborate and very well fleshed out and far extending Twilight Zones, is that from certain points you can see very, very far across the map and beyond the map, so you have to fill in the landscape as well. So on this side it's more narrow and sort of narrow and hilly, kind of like in the old school sort of Chernobyl Yantar, where it's basically like a big bowl. So I would say on this side the main attraction of the Twilight Zone is the from outside perimeter view. Oh wait, is that what's that? That's not Doc's homestead, is it? This side of the map feels almost like an extension of Yantar. Boop. But also, okay, so on one hand there's this Yantari swampy, squiggly trees kind of thing. But this corner is already very, very dead city like. Sort of straight tall conifers and broken bridges and what have you. Trucks. Awesome. Hope there aren't any invisible walls here. Oh, but there are. Okay. And it seems that there's also slippery ground here. Or like no climb ground. Well, that means there's this whole area of Twilight Zone, Swamp's Twilight Zone, that you can't easily get to, which means there's a whole extra challenge related to this map. How close am I to the changer? I'm pretty much at it. This is a new level of challenge, like getting into stuff in Twilight Zone so that you can carry on discovering the Twilight Zone. Oh, okay, can't get to the tree like that. I mean, you would have to aim your jump very well. Okay, so it seems like this is as far as I can get today. Let's drink in those views. Also, I think I need to rest. Thank you all very much for watching. I will meet you someday again. I will keep playing, but I just don't know when. Will it be tomorrow? Will it be some other day? Who knows? For now, bye bye, and see you then.